it's me, Abbi from Family Fun Farm, and today I'm going to show you 5 things to do on a snow day. So let's get started!
So the first thing you can do on a snow day is paint your nails and paint them any design you want. So I am using this blue color that I really like for the winter time, and also I am going to design it, add designs with the silver. So right now I am going to add the design, and I chose a snowflake because perfect for a snow day. And so, yep. Right here I am about to add a top coat so that my nail polish will stay on longer in the winter snow. That you can do on a snow day is make some food, and I made muffins, but you can make anything you want, packaged or unpackaged. You can make it with your own recipe, so yeah. Play in the snow. It's, in my opinion, it's the best thing to do on a snow day. So, for the 4th thing to do on a snow day, you can make snow cream. I love snow cream. It's so good. So, for my recipe, I only used sugar, sweet condensed milk and regular milk and some snow. And it's really easy and it's really good. So in this clip, me and my mom were stirring the snow cream. Last but not least, you can make a DIY or craft. So for my craft, I made a snow globe thing that I really like. So I put a toy gorilla, some water, acrylic jewels, and some cut up ribbon into a jar. And now you can just shake it around and like, it's kind of a game because you can like see if you can land the gorilla on its feet.
Thank you all so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and thanks for watching our video!